हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इन स्कैम एडवाइस। सो टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट कोर्सास शॉप रिव्यूज। सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू अपडेट यू विद दिस अनबायस्ड रिव्यू इन दिस वीडियो। सो प्लीज स्टे कनेक्टेड विद अस एंड इफ यू आर गोइंग टू बाय एनी प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम दिस वेबसाइट देन प्लीज डू वॉच दिस वीडियो। एंड इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सपीरियंस्ड एनी फ्रॉड ओवर दिस वेबसाइट और इफ यू हैव नॉट रिसीव द प्रोडक्ट और गॉट अ डैमेज प्रोडक्ट देन प्लीज डू वॉच दिस फुल वीडियो टिल द एंड टू फाइंड आउट हाउ टू गेट योर मनी बैक। एंड दिस टॉपिक इज वेरी पॉपुलर इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। So today we will discuss about the complete details of this website. So please stay tuned with us. And first of all, we will find out about the website type and the products they are offering to the customers. So this is an e-commerce site. And as you can see here, they are offering you shoes. So next we will scroll it down and we will check the payment modes of this website. So for that we will go down. So if we talk about payment modes, so they are accepting Amex, Apple Pay, MasterCard and Visa for making payments. So next we will check the shipping policy of this website. So for that we will go here in shipping and returns. So if we talk about shipping policy, so order processing time takes 5 to 7 business days. And if we talk about delivery time, so delivery in domestic area, it takes 5 to 10 business days. And delivery in international, it takes 7 to 15 business days. So next, before going further, it is requested from you to please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And also please do share your viewpoints in the comment section. So now we will talk about the legitimacy factors with the help of which you can judge whether this website is a legit website or a scam website. So this website is secured by the HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe, and which is a good sign of this website. And this website was registered on 14th of March 2023 and it will expire on 14th of March 2024, which means that this website is very new. So that is a very negative sign of this website because it has been registered few months ago. It means this website is very young. So next we will check the contact us page of this website. So for that we will go here in contact us page. So if we talk about contact us page, so in contact us page they have mentioned here their email address, and which is creativecraft@handicraftservice.com. so their email address is also not matching with domain name, so that is also a negative sign of this website. And except email address, nothing more details are not mentioned here. And if you talk about social media presence, so we have found out that this website is also not active over any social media platform. So it's also a very negative sign of this website. So next we will check the return and refund policy of this website. So for that again we will go here in shipping and returns. So if you talk about return and refund policy, so you have only 14 days to apply for a return or refund. And after 14 days you will not be applicable for it. So about your experience in return or refund of the product, for return and refund issues, please check our description area and there you will find the links to recheck and save your money. And now talk about Kotsa's shop reviews. So this website has not received any customer reviews yet, so that is a very negative sign of this website. And if we talk about trust index score, so trust index score of this website is 1, which is very bad. And business trust ranking of this website is 28.9, which is risky, dubious and perilous, means not good at all. And also the content quality looks plagiarized of this website. So in the conclusion of Kotsa's shop reviews, this website appears to be a scam website because this website is very new and there are no reviews available. Also this website is not active over any social media platform and trust score is also very bad of this website. So that's why this website seems a scam website, but we have also recommended you to make a right decision while exploring. So if this video is helpful for you, so please do your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. And that's all for today's video. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe. And have a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video.